will run, I will climb, I will soar.
Well, a beautiful good morning and how do you do of your class? See you again and welcome back to our distance learning program from American Brick International School. And we know that today is our last day of our week and today is Friday, August 14, 2020. And everyone, based on our schedule, every Friday, we are going to study two subjects. Well, for our first session, we are going to study one subject, which is our 3 how to A. And for our second session, we are going to practice together regarding to one activity in our one subject, which is our math A. Alright, everyone. So today we are going to practice and continue our 3 how to A, and we will continue the new lesson. Well, everyone, before we start our class, I would like to inform and remind you that please prepare your study materials on your tablet right now. And one more thing, I believe that you guys have sent your homework to your teachers already through her personal Telegram. Very good job. Okay, so before we start our new lesson for today, the teacher have one activity for you guys to practice. So guys, please stand up together and enjoy one song. So what you have to do, we have two. Alright, we have to dance together with one song and the song for today is Let's Start Jump. Alright, are you ready everyone? Okay, 1, 2, 3, go! With our date for today. Today is Friday. So everyone, how can you spell Friday? Friday spell together everyone. F-R-I-D-A-Y. Friday. Very good job. And the month is August. How can you spell? A-U-G-U-S-T. August. What about the date? The date is 14. The year is 2020 or 2020. Read again. Friday, August 14, 2020. And today we are going to study 3 how to A for our first session. And today we are going to continue our unit 5, which is one title that is Monkey Menu. Monkey Menu. And today, the teacher have the activity for you guys to practice before we start our new lesson, which is on our page 64. So we're gonna have one activity to practice with me, which is unscramble words. Again, everyone, unscramble words. So everyone, what does it mean? Okay, good job. It means that we have to look at the four pictures in here. We have number one, number two, number three, and here number four. And all the those pictures, that you have the wrong words, that it means that the incorrect word. So what you have to do, we have to look at the picture. See, the letter, this word, the wrong word. And then we have to arise. We have to prepare, put or arrange the letter to become to the correct word that everyone can read it out, everyone can translate and spell it. Get it, everyone? So in here we have four pictures. Okay, so it's time for you guys to move to our first picture. Everyone, do you still remember this picture? And in this picture, guys, the teacher has three letters. One is letter A, the second one is letter S, and the last letter is letter D. So how can you read it? No, we cannot read it. What you have to do, we have to put or arrange the letter to become to the correct word that we can read. Okay, so we have three letters in here. So who can tell me what is the beginning letter? It start with letter. Alright, it start with letter S after we have looked to the pictures already. So it start with letter S. What I let you want, the next letter is letter A, and the last letter is letter, great job, letter D. We have three letters, S, A, D. Can you read it? Great job. Set. And in the word set, we have three letters. Letter S, letter A, and letter D. We can look at this picture. He is set. He set. So we have done the first one is set. Set. So move to number two together. Do you still remember this picture? And the teacher have five letters for you guys. We have letter Y, letter A, letter H, letter P, letter P. So what is the first letter? It starts with letter. Great job. It starts with letter A. What are the one? Letter A, letter P, and letter Y. Can you read? Happy. Alright, in the word happy, we have five letters. We have letter A, letter A, letter P, and letter Y. Happy. We can look at this monkey. He is happy. Okay, well done. We have finished the second picture. The second word already. It's time to move to the third picture. And we have five letters also. We have letter M, letter O, letter E, letter L, and letter N. Can you read it, everyone? No, we cannot read it. What we have to do? We have to put the word and prepare it to become to the correct word. Okay, and who can tell me what is that? That is? Alright, melon spell, M-E-L-O-N, melon, read together everyone, good job, melon spell, M-E-L-O-N, melon, one more time everyone, melon spell, M-E-L-O-N, melon. So move to the last one, number four, what can you see is in here? And we have four letters. Can you guess it? What is it? The correct word of this picture is love. Love. Do you love the teacher? Yes, I do. If you love, I love you too. Okay, love spell L-O-V-E. Love. Love, we have four letters. Letter L, letter O, letter V, and letter E. Combine together, love. Love. So five letter that we have letter L, letter O, letter V, and letter E. We combine together, it become to the word, and the word is love. Love. Okay, everyone, it's time for you guys to read together with the teacher. Set. Set. Number two is happy. Happy. Number three is melon. Melon. Well done. And the last one is love. Love. Okay, read together, everyone. Good. The last one is, okay, now we have done the activity which is unscramble words already. And this time, guys, we are going to continue our new lesson for today. Ready, everyone? So today we are going to continue our page 64 in our tree how to A, and we are going to have the activity one title in our page, which is Daya not happy. Daya not happy. Who are they? So we will know in our story together. So get out your textbook of our tree how to A and open it together on page 64. So this page, what can you see in here? We can see two monkeys. We can see a male monkey, and we can also see a female monkey. And the male monkey, he looks so mad. And another monkey, the female monkey, she is so sad. So what activity that we had to do in this page is we had to listen together with our track 34 that the teacher will play listening for you guys. You have to listen together, and then we have to get one pencil to practice by trace and say. Trace what? We have to trace the lines in here, and then we have to say what? We have to say the word it out. Okay, ready everyone? Are you ready? Practice together.
Listen and trace. Oh, hi there. Some of the monkeys are not happy. Okay, do you see the mad monkey? Right, put your pencil near the mad monkey. Trace the line. Say the word mad. Good. Next. Do you see the sad monkey? Yes, that's right. Put your pencil near the sad monkey. Trace the line. Say the word monkey. Great! Now we need to make the monkeys happy.
Well, everyone, we have finished our listenings already, which is on our track 34 that we are going to practice together, trace and say. Have you done it, everyone? Okay, so what you have to do is we have to get one pencil together. Ready, everyone? And then we have to draw it in here. And then we have to trace the line. And we have to say the word it is mad. Mad. And the second one is we have to draw also. And then we have to trace the line in here and say the word sad. Sad. So we can look at this picture. How does he feel? He is mad. Alright. He is mad. Repeat after teacher, everyone. He is mad. He is mad. And how does she feel, everyone? She is sad. Repeat after teacher. She is sad. Alright, everyone. We have done the activity in our page 64 that we have done the activity by one title, They Are Not Happy. And this title is referred to the monkeys. They are not happy. Who? Alright, monkeys. Monkeys. They are not happy. And why like that? So we are going to know very soon after we continue. So everyone, please don't forget to continue with the teacher more and more, okay? So we will know very soon in our unit Unify that we are going to continue our page, another page, and we will know why monkey looks so sad and mad and how make them feel happy. So we will know very soon. So this time, guys, we have to look at this in here that the teacher have two sentences for you guys on the whiteboard. One is, this monkey is blah blah blah. Again, everyone, this monkey is blah blah blah. So everyone, please look at the pictures in here in my hands. Can you see it clearly? And who can tell me? Can you tell me how does he feel? He is mad. Alright, he is mad. So in this sentence, this monkey is, after we look at the picture, we can complete the word, and the word is mad. Alright, how can you spell mad, everyone? So how can you spell mad? Spell together. M-A-D, mad, mad again, M-A-D, mad. We can look at this picture, he is Math, so the three of you stick together in here on the whiteboard. Okay. All right. Dun, dun, dun. The teacher have done it, okay? Read the sentence together, everyone. This monkey is mad. One more time, everyone. This monkey is mad. Spell together. T-H-I-S. This M-O-N-K-E-Y. Monkey. I-S is M-A-D. Mad. This monkey is mad. Repeat after the teacher. This monkey is mad. Repeat. Again, everyone. Okay, stay at home. Don't forget to practice together, okay? And number two is make the monkey what, everyone? Look at the pictures in here. So after we know that the monkey is mad already, how can we make the monkey happy? So this picture is happy. Happy. So how can you spell happy, everyone? H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. Read together, everyone. Happy. Happy spell. H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. One more time, everyone. H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. So the teacher will stick the pictures in here, okay? Make the monkey happy. Make the monkey happy. Spell M-A-K-E. Make. T-H-E. The. M-O-N-K-E-Y. Monkey. H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. Read the sentence together. Make the monkey happy. So, how can you make the monkey happy? So, we will know after we continue another page in our Unit 5. So, it's time for you guys to finish this session together. And before the teacher finish our session, I would love to sum up again regarding to the activity that we have done for today for our first session. Today, we have done the activity that is related to unscramble words, related to what we have learned so far regarding to the vocabulary words. And we also practice regarding to our new title, They are not happy. It refers to the monkeys. One is mad and another one is sad. And we also practice on the whiteboard again to the new sentence. So stay at home. Please don't forget to practice more, okay? And please don't forget to copy all the lesson on the whiteboard into your note and then send it to your teacher. Okay, that's it, everyone. It's time for you guys to have a short break and we will continue more activity with our Math 2A at our second session. Bye, everyone.
If I woke up without you, I don't know.